Oh, it's just land and D, man.
Just land and D.
Okay, so the tournament rules are as follows. All buffs are allowed. Even BSR buffs are allowed, but no BSRs are allowed. Pots are allowed. Food buff, villa buff, elixir, whatever. They're all allowed, but you cannot BSR. So please lock your BSRs right now.
Oh shit, I see Kizuna pop the draft.
Oh shit.
Yeah, draft.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
Remember, all doping is allowed, all buffs are allowed, but no BSRs.
No
debuff
dope
is allowed.
Shit.
Debuff is allowed.
Food buffs are allowed.
Everything's allowed.
Let me move my foot.
So it's basically no holds bar except for low blows.
No holds bars except for BSR. All allowed except BSR. You can Vila buff, you can Giant Shroud,
you
can Crown Mill, you can Z, you can E buff.
Z buff, E buff. I think E buff's a given that you should be playing that.
So yes, you can Vila buff.
Runs to Villa just for Hey, it's a value pack on Snake, of course.
Anything is possible because the stakes are a 30-day VP.
Can you use a 30-day VP discount coupon on the double 30?
Yes. Don't know. You can
Fuck.
Try.
I'm gonna run out of VP tomorrow. Yeah, I'll just top up again.
Whose necklace earring in the guild storage?
What?
There's an earring in the guild storage.
There is earring of us. And we yeah. Oh yeah yeah, we got some good buffs too.
The Crimson Baron. Oh yeah, you can wait.
No, no,
you can pass it around.
What is it?
Yeah, yeah, you can pass it around.
Oh damn.
Beer, let me buy my beer. Get that money back.
Okay, is everyone ready?
Any
is
battle
everyone,
music?
Is everyone all buffed up? No, that's not. In case he gets copyright strike.
Huh? Alright!
No, you're sticking.
You can get copyright strike in
a live stream.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, won't they just mute it?
Yeah, they'll mute you. If you record it, then it'll be a copyright strike.
I think gaming music is not copyright.
It is
copyright.
A lot of them are.
Most of them are.
This?
Yes.
My Witcher is not.
That's. Is your channel monetized?
Oh yeah.
If it's not monetized, it's fine. But if it's on Twitch, you're gonna die.
Whatever. Just is everyone really? Oh, buffs are done. Everyone, finish buffing. Finish buffing.
Buff. Buff.
Okay. Let me do a hit count. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. We are missing 2 people.
Where's your 2 people?
Oh, Ainz is not here yet. Wait. So we have Vice, PJ, Kizuna, Clock, Fast, Whis, Lu. Yeah, we're just missing Ainz. Ainz is really buying buff.
Villa buff. Yeah, you gotta get all the advantages you can, sir.
Buffs don't hurt anyone, except the opponent.
Get the full Crimson Baron set if you're lower than Crimson Baron.
Use AP set, everyone. Potion box.
We just wait for Ines and we'll be good to go.
So, how many round per match? 3? Round per match? Best of 3.
Best of 3 for the group stages, I think.
Dun, 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 dun. Wait. I don't like the lyric version. Let's see. I like the one in from the games. No, what? Fuck.
Okay,
Oh, found it. Found it. Oh boy.
Aren't you back? I think he's just doing the full journey.
Pilgrimage. Gilly. Uses Gilly.
No, come on, no ghillies, man. That's just nasty.
Okay, add that to the rules.
Oh yeah. I forgot that one rule. You cannot use the walls.
What? Why? That's
No
fucking
climbing!
bullshit.
And you cannot leave this encirclement. No fucking climbing.
I mean, you can hit the walls, but don't climb over it then.
No climbing.
And just rain down your attacks.
Fucking no climbing.
The Great Wall of Ching Chong, what the fuck?
Okay, I'm just back. Everyone's here now. Okay, everyone, get on the wall.
Get on the wall.
Get on the wall, everyone. Fast is glitching in front of my screen. Okay. You should commence. Remember, lock your BSRs, lock your BSRs. And Kizuna, no climbing. Okay, so the group stages will be a best of three, and just because we have a lot of time, the final stages will be a best of five. Okay, so we shall proceed with group A matches first. So the first match, there will be Toys versus Grenavier. Contestants, please head down there to start beating each other up.
Hurry!
Best of three, play nice, no BSRs, no climbing, you may start when you are.
Ready? Oh, wait.
He's got the grab combo off. Oh, and one-shotted. That's land damage, I suppose. 1-0 goes to Toys.
Fast is just advertising his YouTube bit.
Got another grab off. Can you survive? Oh, Toys is living the dangerous life. Oh shit! Okay, 2-0 to Toys. That's the first match. And for match 2, it will be PJ versus Ein Summer. Pots allowed, PJ. Everything is allowed except BSR. Even Z-buff allowed.
Oh my god, Ook won.
Someone get that guy off the pit.
Oh.
Yes. Yeah, I announced today. PJ versus Fine.
Oh yeah, announced.
I'm lazy lah. Okay, I will. Oh shit, PJ deleted line. 1-0. Oh, now it's Ayn's turn to do the grabby combo. PJ's apparently a tank god, never mind. He's like a Teletubbies guy came in. He disrupted the entire proceeding. Oh, we shall null this match. Reset.
Referee!
Reset. Kill this guy. Get him out of here. Okay, they're proceeding anyway. Oh, I instant to do the grabby. Oh, delete was not possible. Wow, they both jumped. So many shadow clones. Oh, counter grab. Oh, never mind. That desync. Another grab. Ayn's melt? No, apparently Ayn survives.
Man, this...
this is a battle of golden statues. Oh, PJ got it.
Oh, ooh, shit. PJ.
Okay, next up it'll be... ooh, spicy. Ayn's versus Toys. That was quick. Oh, it's got grabby. Now Toys is the one doing the grabbing again. This is the game of grabs. Okay, I just got deleted from 43, I can't even see anything. I guess that's what a set over does. And then the...
ooh.
1-1. Oh, another one. Oh, Toys got the float off. Try out the spare. Oh, can get the grab. Nope. Oh, Toys missed the grab. Oh, he got the grab. Oh, Toys gonna finish him off either. Another grab. Okay, I got caught in two grabs in a row, and that would be his demise. That'll be the 2-1. Okay, next match will be Lou versus PJ. That rider kick got him. 1-0 to PJ. Ooh, you can't survive through the grab combo. That'll be 2-1 to PJ. No, 2-0 to PJ, sorry. And next up, we have PJ versus Toys.
Really?
The two original, oops. Oh shit!
Shit!
What happened? I blinked. 1-0 to BJ. Oh dear. Could this be a hat trick? It will be a hat trick! 2-0 to BJ. Okay, the last match of Group A, it will be Guinevere versus Iron Summer. Ainz, go! Oh, Ainz is there. Oh, Lou! Last match of Group A. Lou vs. Ainz. Tell Kido to come up. Oh, I instead the deletion. Okay, 1-0 to Ainz. Oh, 1-1. Oh, Lou got it. 2-1 to Lou. And that commences Group A. Next up, we will be going to Group B. And the one to advance from Group A would be PJ and Toys. Well done. We shall see you in the next stage. But for now, we'll go to Group B. And the first match of Group B will be the two Miramok junkies, will be Whis versus Kizuna. You may fight whenever. Oh, okay.
Rip.
Okay, deleted, okay. What, both the AP monkey? Oh, Whis is just trying to dodge everything, but he's taking a lot of chunk damage. Even the golem wants to punch him. Oh, never mind. Deleted. He's not 2-1, not 2-0. Apparently, Witch is still Witch. Next up, we will have Clockworks versus Yurikaze.
Go, Seth, go. Free.
Fast will try to win this, because if Fast wins, he won't have to spend pulls. Oh, Fast got it. 1-0. So Fast. Oh, Clockworks got knocked up. Floated, but couldn't finish the job. Dash is trying to finish Clock, but Clock is like a tank god. Oh, will Fast get another CGM?
Oh, rip the guy is dead. Best wife.
Oh, Fast got it.
Oh, what?
2-0. Okay, now it's getting crowded. Okay, next up will be Fast versus Wiz. Oh, rip.
Rip, son.
Hey, pizza. Can Fast finish him off? He can! 1-1. I literally can't see them anymore, they're like in this. Wait, who won? I presume Wiz won. I think Wiz won. So 2-1 to Wiz. Okay, next one would be Kizu versus Clock. Ooh. 1-0 to Clock. Thank you. Ooh. Fox took a hit. Look, he's not be able to shift F. Oh, never mind. Fox takes it. Next up, it will be Clock vs. The Wiz. So far, everyone in this bracket has one win and one loss. That's interesting. Oh. Clock hat tricks it. 1-0 to Clock. And Clockwork gets the grab, and Clock takes it. 2-0. Next up we have Faz vs. Kizuna. This will be the last match of the group stages. Faz gets the first win. 1-0 to Faz. Ooh, will Fels get it? Fels is trying to power through Kizuna's heals and damage.
The run.
Oh god. Oh yeah, DJ wasn't here yesterday. He's not just ran the entire way yesterday, man. Oh shit.
He got it.
Got it. 1-1. Running strat works.
Oh rip.
Rip. He's gonna win. 2-1. And let's see. So for group B, the ones to advance would be Clockworks and Kizuna. So the players advancing to the next stage would be PJ, Toys, Clockworks and Kizuna. So let's go to the final stage right now. Okay, let's see. We shall proceed with round 1, currently of the winner's bracket. What motherfucker? Oh, Dexo. Okay, round 1 will be BJ versus Kizuna.
F.
BJ lives, tries to counter through it. Oh, he got it!
What a comeback.
BJ won. Oh, another grab. Half a billion people live in their shadows. And under constant threat. A float? From the US. Yellowstone is one of the world's largest active volcanoes. To Europe. To Asia. The potential for a deadly eruption. Oh,
standing CC.
And 2-0 for the PJ. Next one would be Toys vs Clock.
Oh shit.
Remember, the finalist of the loser's bracket has to beat the finalist of the winner's bracket 2 times to get the win. And okay. One nil to Clock. And 2-0 to Clock. Okay. We shall do loser's bracket round 1. It will be Kizuna versus Clock. Oh, sorry, Kizuna versus Toys. I'm drunk, sorry.
What?
Clock is in Venus. Oh! Looks like Toys got ahead of himself and got baited! 1-0 to Kizuna. Oh, 1-1. Oh, can Toys do a runner? Oh, no. Oh, Rip Toys. 2-1 to Kizuna. Okay, winner's bracket semi-finals. The winner of this would go on to only require would go on to the finals and would only need to win one game to take the tournament. The one who to lose this would go to the loser's bracket and has to win 2 games to proceed. So this would be PJ versus Clock. For the winner's bracket spot in the finals.
song. DJ, the song.
Oh! 1-0 the clocks. They got deleted right there. DJ's in fierce pursuit. Cox managed to counter. Can Cox do a comeback? Is it? No. Oh, Cox did a comeback. 2-0. And PJ is down to the loser's bracket. And Cox would advance to the finals as the winner's bracket finalist. So, which means Cox would only need to win one best of five to take the tournament. And now this the loser's bracket matchup would be PJ and Kizuna. Yes. So the one who win this would go to the finals, but has to beat Clockworks in two best of fives to take home the tournament. One nil to PJ. Oh, never mind. I thought someone died. Turns out it was just a TP. Okay. Never mind. One nil to PJ. Escape, PJ's in hot pursuit. And rip. Oh, he's still running.
Not yet.
He's still running. He just teleported so fast, I thought he's died. Punchy punchy. Oh, Kizuna got deleted. So PJ advances. So this would be like just now. It will be another Clockworks versus PJ matchup. Finals. Clockworks will have to beat PJ in one best of five to take home the tournament. PJ would have to beat Clockworks in two best of fives to take home the tournament. And they've readied up. Let's go. Oh, 1-0 to PJ. Oh, got another grab off. 2-0 to PJ. Holy shit. PJ's doing a comeback from the loser's bracket. He gets floated. Can you finish him off? Nope. And Cottbus gets grabbed. And 3-0. So PJ takes the first finals, which resets the bracket. So now we're gonna move on to the actual finals now, after the bracket has been reset. So this is 0-0 finals. Good luck. And 1-0 to PJ. Oh no, if Cottbus is choking, will he make a comeback? Oh, 2-0. This is match point. Cottbus has to do a reverse sweep to make a comeback. And 2-1, still in Cottbus, still in PJ's favor. But Cottbus is making a comeback. Can he balance the scores? Will he bring this to a game 5? He did! He brought it! Cottbus brings this to a game 5! Match point for both sides! wait. We have a real match now. Do what you gotta do, folks. Renew your bubs. Ready your Z-bubs. This is it. Make sure you have enough pots. Make sure you have enough pots, both sides. And here they go. Ooh, Ifrit got the CC in! PJ lives! And now PJ is getting... PJ gonna grab in! Can he make a comeback with his HP? And he does! Oh my god, he does! PJ wins!
Congratulations! Inhuman reaction!
Final victor.
That was intense.
And PJ wins the 30-day VB.
They back, come back to back. From the loser's bracket.
I'll post the images. We have more people here, you know. We can do another one. This time I can give one underwear.
Let's go. Make the pentagram, please.
You want to make it NMS only, or do you want to open it? got Kido and Nepu here. Yeah, you guys need to come. Yeah, you need to come in. Yeah, you want to make it public? Like, there's only a few people here anyway, so. I'll just give an underwear, it's nothing much. Oh dear, wait, I need a pen and pencil.
What, how many are joining? Sounds like you hit a dilemma.
Since a while ago, you fuck. Okay, time to start a new one.
Holy shit, so many people.
God damn it, Fletch. I haven't been here since a while ago.
Okay. Who's joining? Okay, so, Yurika hasn't joining. Wait,
I think take off the...
Okay, who else? I need to type it in again. Wait, Clockworks watches. Oh, Clockworks don't play anymore. Sad. He's not joining? Okay, he's not joining. Next, who else? Who else? Who else? Who else? Okay, Granovate X. Press X in the chat if you want. Okay, the Wiz. Who else? Kido. Kido joining. Who else? Who else? Yeah, Wiz, I wrote your name down already. Who else? Ainz, you joining or not? Okay.
PJ gonna go for the 2-4-2.
PJ, you joining?
Oh, I just want to join. This mistake also joining.
Who else?
Odahne.
Odahne. Nepo.
Group stage.
Single eliminate.
Tricky. I'm just doing single elim, man.
Mm-hmm. Double elimination is like 2 points, 2 rounds.
Who else? I think we need one more to make it 12. I think they want to see. Oh, silver lock.
Do you want the bracket?
No, I can just put the link here, then you just type it in slowly.
Oh shit. Perfect is here.
Navion.
Oh, this is in Black Order.
Oh yeah, the link.
God damn it, what's this fortitude guy here?
I linked it in Discord already.
Post it in World Chat. You want? Fast?
If you put it in World Chat, how much people would that garner?
Yeah, let's see.
Probably a lot. If there's a pearl item prize.
Silver block. Let's see.
Somebody play some.
Just put another Mortal Kombat song. So.
I don't know what song to play. I'm just grinding for ships. Oh, scrolls. Sweet, sweet scrolls. Millions in California are dealing with the dangers of extreme heat.
Pass. Go.
What the fuck?
It is a song.
Ready up in general.
I'm counting it down.
No need to count on the time actually. When they are, they can go. This shit.
There is no song.
So one nil fast.
One nil. Dreamware.
Okay, festival.
No.
Interview VC.
I can't see who wins. PJ is blocking me. Tell me if you guys know who wins. I can't see shit.
Doesn't Vaz have a stream on?
Yeah, I'm going to observer.
Ooh. Oh, this is intense. Go Meiwa, go Meiwa, go.
Who's using Meiwa?
Oh, almost. Put the float and tricky win.
1-0, right?
Yeah, one.
Oh, one.
Oh wow, the Meiwa is good.
It's good, sir. It's even strong. Another float. Two.
Oh.
Yeah. 2 points. Oh, tell it to me. Oh, ninja.
No, ninja.
Oh, this is he got the flood. Go, Lue.
Lue, you have the pot.
Oh, oh, he got the stun.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Lue win 1-4.
So I go be DJ. Oh,
DJ, so
and do it.
And 2-0, 2-0, yeah. Okay. Oh, Kido. back to Darling. Oh, I missed the grab. Some defensive. Oh, turn back fast. Whoa, the PC.
Oh, bridal despair. Oh, float.
Oh.
Oh, oh shit. Yeah, let's go for that.
Sacred Dance as the finisher. Yeah. What? Oh, move combo. Oh, you got all the decent.
Daily rider the kilo has pens.
It is, man. The 7 day cheat.
No. Oh, Fez got knocked out.
What?
Rip
and
he don't take it.
Oh. What? Where is the music word?
Fletched up.
Nani?
Yes, he is right. I forgot I haven't muted Best Girl yet.
That's so fucking loud.
What? Muted? That's ever mute. Turn the volume down.
It's okay, I'm retarded.
Too fucking loud. Let's take off my headphones.
god, my ears.
Is it louder? I know, right? Ethnic will get the first point and they make it 2-0. But this is tricky. Maywell versus Kuno. Oops! Holy shit. That's flashy.
There's a guild called Guild?
Yeah, I know.
They had nothing to name their guild.
They went in all the Shadowstorm.
Yep, we got it.
And he got finished in 2-0 by Nepu. Okay, let's see who has the biggest dragon. Oh, we got the grab. Can you finish it? He finished it in one combo. And one point goes to Kunifere as mistake. Second round. Odin got the stun and the grab. Knockdown it is. Can he land the down smash? Iron Dragon comes out. Goes into the vacuum. Another knockdown by Odin. And he got it in the second combo. 1-1.
Wait, that's BSR?
Oh, it is. Alright, so no count. Yeah, we should redo. I don't know. So we redo from what point?
1-1, 1-0, 1-0, 1-0.
Why not?
Maybe that went like 30 minutes.
And he got it 2-0. Thank you. So we're going to lose a bracket now.
Yep.
The first one is what?
Oh, Dane vs Kizuna.
Dane versus Kizuna. Not set for chat, sir. I do.
Oh shit.
Oh, that did do well. Damn, AP. Oh shit.
I'm so true, sir.
Second round of loser bracket. Tricky versus Einsam.
Oh, I think you got the float.
And we got a float and got it in the first CC chain. 1 point to Tricky, the Mewa. Here we go, the second round. We're chasing around. Arrow comes out. Try to lingering the super armor. Red Moon. Ah, oh, you got a stun.
Oh shit.
And yeah. Two CC chain. Nice catch. Studio versus Arrow. Another sorceress. Oh yeah. Easy fancy. Next one. Fast, Super Kazen versus Silverlock. Oh, it's Ninja versus Sorceress. Malice, Dream of Doom comes out into the Shadow Storm but misses. You get the Steve by Murderous Intent and the grab into Serpent, but Serpent is missing. This is so flashy. The ninja doing the movement. Fury comes out. Can I follow up? Oh, the Fire Legion knocked down. But I cannot finish it.
Step away. Oh, stiff.
The Fury Legion is I think he's DC or something.
color.
And medic,
color.
Shit. Let's wait for him. Like, how many? 5 minutes. Alright, 3 minutes. What?
Fletcher!
What?
Fletch took Baskill. So that means you can take Rhythmbot back.
What did Fletcher do?
Best girl.
Okay, so we this might read him.
The fuck?
Any song is okay fast? Okay.
One, it's still 0-0, right? I don't remember anymore, it's still 0-0, right?
Yeah, still 0-0. Oh, you got the knockdown from Dream of Doom. Can you finish it in one combo? No, yet. Get up in time.
Battle of the iframes.
Yep. Not a CC from Dream of Doom. Oh, the dissing. Holy shit.
Oh, got it.
And that Shadow Eruption finishing the first match with 1 point on Urikazen Fast. Play
out. Someone tell Fletcher you need to go to Bone Tail, Boss Ranch.
DBC 5
is
here. Lockjam means you get the floor. Dark Flame, but no. Not enough damage. Another CC from Demon of Doom. Can you survive this one? Yep. Oh, the Shadow Storm from Ninja. The Katana Shower. Another Dream of Doom comes out. Using his movement, the Shadow Storm. This is it from Shuriken Malice. Oh, Serpent Missile. Oh, it's not Serpent, it's Swap. Hitting the Dead comes out. Still finding the first CC. Got it. Thief from. Oops, and he misses the combo.
This is intense, man.
Holy shit. This is so flashy, man. Another block, Ring of Dawn, but Fiolation gets the knockdown into the Dark Flame. But it's still, the E-Buff is rising up right now from Ninja. throne. Another dream of film. Murderous intent, but to that cast and Shadowstorm, the serpent, to the katana shower, but he cannot finish it in time. And Sorceress. Oh, he got the block jam in the grab. Can he got it this time? Yes, he got it. 1-1. This is intense, sir. The battle of five frames. Holy shit. Round 3 now. This is the last round. We forget the point. He got the air smash into the serpent, but Katana Shower gets blocked. Is it the grab right there? Oh, another flood by Sorceress. Can you finish it in time before the iframe comes out? Oh. Right. Another spam. Iframe spam, DOD, violation, block jump. Oh, it's missed it again. We get into Shadow Storm, murderous intent, but no one here. Another murderous intent. Ooh, did he catch up?
Ooh, no. he got.
He got the float. Sorceress got the
float. Oh, didn't land the follow up.
Follow up. Team of Doom, but again, they're keeping up the distance just now to be safe. Oh, we get another plot on air smash and serpent comes in. Can we finish?
No. Get away.
Lock jam miss again, and it's suddenly so dark. Oh shit.
This fight is insane, man.
Insane, man, yes. This is a really good fight. Katana Shower, he abusing in the fact that Sorceress doesn't have grab. Here he comes out. He got the knockdown. Can he get the second float? There you go. Shadow Eruption, not be able to finish it in time. The ninja seems like a bit tanky though. Oh,
got it.
You got it. So 2-1 by Rika Zen Leia. That was intense.
Next match, we shall go to. Let's do loser's bracket round 2.
The next match, Zuna versus Tricky, the Mewa. You get the float and the combo. Can you finish it? Yes, it can. The burst damage from Mewa, really scary. Second round, it's 1.0 right now. By Tricky, he got the float by the Cyclone Slash. I mean, Cyclone. Not be able to finish it in time. Get TP out. Still keeping the distance. This is kinda hard for Mewa, but he got it, the Steve, from oppression into the combo. But TP out, he heal, or he's running, tried to catch the distance. Can he running from Mewa, the speedster? Or the TP, and he got it. You cannot run from speedster, sir. Two 0 for 3k. Another round, sorceress versus sorceress. This is the mirror match. You're gonna see a lot of bling. This, oh, and did he just get one shot? Damn, Arok. This is some real AP right here. Got it, DOD, drop jam, another slow DOD, but canceled it to the bling. And two backslash canceled by Arok. Still finding the first CC in time, but fast getting the CC.
Arok wins.
Arok wins by 2-0. It's really good, right? Oh, this is waifu of the year battle.
It's on kills so far, I guess, and that Ivana got off the pitch. Oh, Kido got it, round one.
Kido got the round one, yeah. Kido focus. Fuck the sorceress. This is the DK, another. Oh. Kido senpai, he got it. What's the skill called? Wheel of Fortune? No, the other one. The noob, man. I think we're using the guiding. Oh, we got the flooding. And one Breath of Despair. It's enough. 2-1 by Kido. The next match. Juniper X versus Snappu, the Kuno. Not many Kuno these days. Let's see. They both ready. They're just waiting who wants to start the fight first. And here we go. Second Wolfangs coming out from Mystic. And Kuno got Rabam to the spinning thingy. I forgot the name of the skills. Tendon Cutter, there you go. Into Shadow Storm and Float Awakening, but did not be able to finish. Pop up himself again, throw the range scale. Can the Mystic get the grab on this Kuno? And he got it. Just from SA trade, be able to finish in the first round. 1-0 for Nepu. spinning things. Right, defensively block them into the grab, shadow storm. Will he be able? Yes, he'll be able to finish with the combos from Nebu 2-0. Next match. Chido versus Nepu.
Loser's bracket, round 3.
Loser's bracket is the Whis versus. Oh, yeah.
Whis versus Tricky.
The DK versus Meiwa. This is some fair fight, this thing. And the first round started, and Whis just nuked the damage from range. Get the nuke. Gotta be careful. This Meiwa is so tricky, no pun intended. And he got it. Only one stiff. Will lead to the dead. They both have high AP right here. The glass cannon. So fast. One with iframe, one with the dash. Please try to bait. With Wheel of Fortune. He goes to invisible. Now Tricky playing defensively. He tried to catch here. The red moon didn't catch. Arrow get nuked by a fall from Whis. And Whis got Steven by a present and one combo. That's 2-0 by Tricky. Tricky going to the next. And now Arok versus Jennifer. DJ, where is the music? Find me some good song. What up, world? Oh, it's your boy. Just one of the guys down here. Well, I could be more specific. There you go, the first round. That Mika already low HP, man.
Nope.
He got it. The Rabam finisher by Arok. It's enough. And he got us some support by his guild is here. It's a cheer. Alright. The fidget spinner comes. Oh, two fidget spinner comes out. He's really into this. Dream of Doom comes out. Squirrel Torpedo into the vacuum. Did not catch because of the iframe. Trying to spam the SA lingering here from Unifere, but he kept floating. The violation did not float. Oh yeah, did not. DOD catch him up from rain. Unpredictable. 2-0 by Arok. And we're going for the next round. Next one will be Kido versus Nepu. The Land versus Kunoichi. quite a match right here. They both have a decent iframe and decent AP. Block jump going up, but did not catch because the super armor from Blood of Blood. Oh, they keeping up some distance just to prepare buff up themselves. Climbing iframe here, oh, it's a Evo from Lan going out, and he got the grab into Braided Despair, and it's done for first round. And 1-0 to Kido. Now, the second round. Will Nebu be able to get the point this round? Let's see. To buff up themselves there. Shadow Storm comes out. Try to play defensively this time. Oop. He'll be able to bait the tendon cutter of Nepu. But Kido doesn't fall for the bait. Here we go, the flying engage by the Kido into the Sulfury and Sacred. Block jump did not catch, and he got the grab. That despair. Oh, yeah. That's really like first CC wins because they both have decent AP.
Kido moves on to the finals, and Nepu Nepu drops to the lower bracket where he will have to fight, come back up again, and so we're gonna move on to losers round 4.
So we're back to lower bracket right now. There is Tricky and Arok. Here we got the first round. They already did. Oh, they both playing aggressive, but now Tricky is going to play defensively because he got the poke. Just losing the poke.
He got stiff off, but he didn't capitalize.
Oh, cannot follow up. Try to heal up. The spinner comes out. One spinner. Not using it. Oh, there you go, the throw spinner. Throw a bomb and bling away into... What? One dream of doom! Holy hell! That move, sir, is unpredictable.
Teach gear, sir.
Yeah. At this stage, we should be able to finish each of them, and there we go, the float from Tricky.
One,
yep.
One.
It's a 1-1. Whoever first CC wins, I guess. Cyclone comes out, had to catch from afar, but did not. The Rabam combos, throwing the spinner away. So Christian, Redmond did not catch, but still be able to poke the little bit damage up there. Another Cyclone into the arrow into Redmond. And Yuri catches him off guard.
Oh,
no.
Tricky mentions
it. That's away. Yep. Spamming his frontal guard right now, trying to heal up, keeping the distance. The speedster with the eye from Red Moon comes out, but it's still too far. I got the stun again, another float into the combo, not be able to finish. Arok will be able to iframe away. Not this. Oh, they're staring at each other. Who's gonna engage first?
Who should make a mistake first?
Red Moon, oh, Tricky will be able to dodge that. Grim Reaper Judgment Z-buff comes from Arok, and he's going to index again. Now Tricky must. Oh, he got the float, and
Tricky got it.
Oh, he got it. He got it. He know that Z-buff, that Arok will be pressuring him because of the buff. last for 30 seconds.
Tricky moves on.
So, yeah. Really good bait right there. So into the next match.
Oh, that's a quick delete. Will the finals be a Shakugan finals?
Will it? Let's see. Neppu and Tricky. Wow, this is for the third.
The winner of this goes to the finals.
Oh yeah, yeah, right. So the loser bracket they fighting for. And Tricky does it. Tricky goes on the final, and we can see right here Shakugan bot on the final. There you go. It's Kido versus Tricky. The Lamb and Meiwa. Damn, not many Meiwa these days, but this one is really good. They both fighting for the Panzer, sir. Alright. Cyclone from Tricky Arrows, oh, Flying Engage. This is the bait, Sulfury bait comes out. The secret, but Tricky does away. He tried to bait into the arrow, but did not catch.
Kido has to kill Tricky here. If he kills Tricky, he gets bonus EXP.
Oh, he gets the grab. Tricky one braided, and it's first round 1-0 by Kido. Let's see. Second round. Oh, he got it. Another.
He got it again.
And 2 points. For Kido, 0 for Tricky. Damn, Tricky got tricked. Z-buff comes out. We want to make sure he gets the third round. Bit of bad baiting. Still baiting. Tricky play defensively. And often just someone in the middle of the finals. So they both skip off in for Pansu, guys. There you go. Engage lands, Salturi, baiting.
You have to be really careful of the land grab.
It's really, really careful right now. Oh, he missed
he
the grab.
The grab. Oh, he got the float though.
And the float and the win. There you go, the land.
Three nil, a clean sweep.
Glass still you, and he got it. So it's like the pencil, sir. The pencil. Brings the lands. So there's that, the winner of NMS Open Tournament. Is Kido as LAN. A 3-0 score from final round versus Tricky. Second place goes to Tricky and third place goes to Nepur. Congratulations to them. Ahai. Wait, with the megaphone. Wee!